Our role this week has been to support the vaccination teams. In many of the care homes, there will be residents who perhaps lack the capacity to make many decisions. But as an independent capacity advocate, our role is to help them and support them to understand the information, to consider their options, and then communicate their decision. Sometimes that means that some residents have refused to have the vaccination, whether or not their family members might think it's a good idea. But if a resident makes it very clear, either by physically withdrawing or by verbally objecting, then obviously they will not be given the vaccination against their will. It's been very hard work, as I said, but a tremendous privilege to take part in this process. The joy of some of the care home residents and the carers has been amazing to see. They are so relieved that potentially the fear of this virus could be coming to an end. Thank you for letting us take part.